Operation Nora didn't work out. Oh, my.
You'll be okay. I'll keep you safe.
Lightning. Me too. I mean, at least I'll try. I'll try to watch out for you two.
I'm sorry. Forgive me.
For what?
Everything.
If you told me your real name, I suppose I could.
Have Sarah tell you. When she comes back.
Deal.
The purge has gotta stop!
Do you think we want to purge our own people? If any trace of Pulse remains, the populace will erupt into chaos! Without sacrifice, without the purge, Cocoon will die!
Take care, Dad.
When it comes to home and family, we never keep either as close as we should. Whoever stops to think that this time could be the last.
Seasick?
Nope. I'm fine.
Okay, then. Not a lot of security. Yeah, for these people, the Lucie panic must still seem like a world away.
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting Eidolons on parade. Starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure! Huh?
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The Lassie, who surfaced in Palampolum and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitives. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her!
Yep. Looks like the army finally found her.
Hostages? They should just blow them away with the Lassie.
They're all infected by Pulse, or something by now anyway.
The parade's about to start. Come on, let's go. Loosen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile.
The Pompous Sancta Parade. A pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
Show is starting. Look.
It's party time, little lady.
Thank you.
strength and savage might, I will destroy Cocoon!
Here comes the attack from Pulse.
And Falsi's aid, I will defend Cocoon! Yeah. To battle!
You dare oppose me! I will fulfill my focus!
Ragnarok!
Falsi, grant me strength!
Sometimes I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide.
Just keep on smiling.
I know. Nautilus Park Day. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll. It's a huge amusement park, built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. I was gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping it.
Can I come with you?
Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? No.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you.
I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
Oh no, I forgot to buy...
Somebody's excited.
Yeah. Hey, you can make some new friends.
Dodge is crazy about chocobos.
really wanted to come here.
Let's look around!
Indeed. And in we go.
Always good to be among friends.
The fun times are doubled, and your worries feel far away.
And nothing ever seems as scary when you have someone to share it with.
Yeah. You're still number one, of course.
Of course. Thanks, Vanille. Now, when I see Dodge, I can tell him about the chocobos. He's being held by the military.
Psycom, you mean?
Yeah, since he's a cocoon lassi. They're running tests. They're trying to figure out his focus. I'm turning myself in.
Huh?
I know they execute the sea, but hey, they're not total monsters. They'll listen to a final request. They'll have to. Before the end, I want to talk to Dodge one last time. I want to tell him about these chocobos. I want to tell him about everything I've seen.
But wait, Sass!
Listen, I don't want you to worry. You're not part of this. You'll have plenty of time to split before I surrender.
That's not what I meant.
I'm sorry, Vanille. I'm tired of all this running.
But you can't. What about Dodge?
Huh?
It's a lessee because of someone from Pulse. You can't give up without getting revenge. I know who it is. I know who's responsible for the accident. The accident at Uriday.
Then tell me.
The lessee who ruined your life was...
Huh. Oh, whoa! Soldiers? Where'd they come from? Get out of here, Vanille! No place left to run.
I found you.
Huh?
Daddy, got you.
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge! Wait! Come back! Dodge! Not you. Not you, Dodge.
Undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him, Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. could sense power of Pulse Origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemyless Sea was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude... We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Anything come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy, but I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You wanna be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
Isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son.
No!
Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Labonte, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do Lucie kill their own?
Did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded. Lying so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it.
Dear Vanille, I'm a Lassie from Grand Pulse, and to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me for your son.
Don't you even! You think you die, and that's that? Hmm? You think you'll die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do? What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I. It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living. Let's do it!
Things can be excused. Shooting kids ain't one.
Kindness like his, you don't forget.
Enough.
Do be careful with those. For every task, there's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon was against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back. Back to the way it was before.